I can't believe I failed this test.
Why are you sitting here?
I was thinking about my grade. I got an F because I couldn't tell the difference between heat and temperature. I thought they were the same.
No, heat and temperature are not the same thing. That's a misconception a lot of people have. Heat is a transfer of energy, while temperature measures the movement of molecules. We did something in my imaging tech class with water and food coloring. Maybe that'll help you understand.
Temperature is measured using a thermometer. A glass bulb thermometer contains a liquid that will expand when it gets hotter. The temperature of the hot water in this experiment is 87 degrees Celsius. The temperature of the cold water in this experiment is 4 degrees Celsius.
These beakers may look the same, but one contains hot water and the other contains cold water. The differences in water temperature allow the molecules to behave differently. Watch what happens when we add food coloring.
The food coloring in the hot water is moving faster. Why?
As molecules begin to speed up, they hit each other, bumping into each other, or vibrating back and forth. The motion of atoms and molecules create a form of energy called heat or thermal energy.
Oh, now I get it. Heat is the energy an object has because of the movement of its atoms and molecules.
Now you see.
For more information on heat and temperature, go to www.nasa.gov.